Due to overwhelming requests from the community, the Amarillo Botanical Gardens has announced that the Christmas Gardens of Lights will remain for an additional evening tomorrow from 5:30 until 8. Directors at the gardens say since the weather is cooperating, they've decided to reopen for one last night this year and give those who missed out a chance to see the display of more than 180,000 lights. More than 26,000 people have already visited the Botanical Gardens in the past 2 weeks.